What?
Scarlet.
Why specifically call me for that then?
What?
Why would you call me for that specifically?
I'm telling you because you and Sam are the only ones in the house.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. fucking level. Oh, I should not smack my fucking phone. I hate this fucking level so much, actually. This level's actual cancer. Am I bad at this game? This is such a bad level. This level sucks, actually, though. I'd be playing Grains of Sand. That's how bad this level is. I'd rather be doing Grains of Sand attempts. And not even the good kind of Grains of Sand, where you get into the rhythm for like 50 minutes, 50 seconds. The kind of Grains of Sand gameplay where you are doing the double tap gameplay. Because it's a 4x speed part. On mobile. Okay, there we go. Fuck me. I keep slapping this. I need to stop smacking it. I'd actually rather be playing Grains of Sand right now.
I like how the game freezes every time I want to go to.
The fast gameplay is not the worst thing out there. Who cares? This all sucks. Why do I even get buttons? I'm literally being given button prompts. Look at this. On mobile. Give me fucking internet. I don't understand why it takes actually so long though. Lag. Lag. I keep dying to the fucking beginning of the drop. You know what's funny? The drop is like the easiest part of the level. Besides like this part. And even then that's a stretch. It's also the funnest part of the level. Fuck you, game. It's been over a year now, look at this, 368 days, 369. Really hoping that was the attempt. All the good attempts always die. Why does that keep dying there? Just let me beat the fucking part. I don't care about beating this level, it sucks. The gameplay is so bad. The gameplay is just so fucking bad. The gameplay feels unfair and unawful. Unawful. Next. If you get the reference, probably. Because, yeah. The gameplay feels... The gameplay is... I'm not sure what to say. Bad. The gameplay here is absolute dog shit. I'd rather be playing Sir Coop and Egg. Sir Coop and Egg is like actually the funnest level in comparison to this. Like, what are we talking about? This level is awful. The only redeeming thing about it is the decor. But the music. The music is like solid. But the drop music is just so bad. I hate like dubstep so much. Dubstep is so bad. Clubstep doesn't really count in my opinion. I don't really know. I don't know if clubstep counts as dubstep. I mean, it's called clubstep, not dubstep. So maybe it counts as clubstep music. Anyway, so clubstep is a good song. This isn't. Like, I like the lyrics. I like the lyrical stuff. I like the, just the song in general, like, the carving parts. This part is, like, this part of the song is just forgettable. But the boss music is just... I can't play levels with songs like that. It's like Misfire, it ruins the level. Like, Misfire is not a good level. Like, the gameplay is probably shit, the deco is... designed to piss you off in the kindest way possible, and it's just like, why would you want to play Misfire? I wouldn't be caught dead playing that level. Okay, maybe I'll play it, but maybe I'll play it because I'm a furry, but also I wouldn't play it because it's so hard for a start, and it's just so cringe is the best way to put it. I wouldn't dare play Misfire. I swear I'm gonna get touched. You're gonna get touched in a minute. Crazy free. I'd rather be playing any other level right now. Okay then. I'd rather be playing any other level now. Yeah, I'd rather be playing Tunnel of Darkness. Tunnel of Despair. Oh my god, I got it wrong. Looking like Firework, to be honest, though. Dun 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 dun. This is awful gameplay. What are we talking about? It's a top 5, you nonce. I'm gonna touch you. I'd rather be playing any other level right now.
CPF blocker. Please save me. Is the level actually rated though?
Yeah, it's rated. It has an NA place. Okay. Say Drake, how you like him young? Bro, I hate. I remember playing Shardscapes. It was a nightmare. The nightmare. By Drake. I'd rather be playing Drakescapes right now. At least that level's actually playable. Can I do it though? Can I do the jump? Cool. Can we do the jump though? The absolute bollocks jump. Why does the level change, by the way? Like, why is it shard skips at first, and then it just turns into null skips, like, in the middle of the level? Like, let's do it. Assuming I can play shard skips now. Bro, I'm washed. This click is, like, so fucking stupid for some reason. Is this click even possible in this version? Because I think this is the jump where you're supposed to fall. Let me try do the jump in like 0.2. Yo, we did it. Wait, what the fuck are you supposed to do? Oh, you're supposed to... Okay. Guys, we're doing shard skips right now. Look at this. Oh, okay, wait. Oh, okay, that makes a lot of sense. And then it becomes...